Hello everyone, I'm Conning. Today I'd like to talk about the Air Jordan 1 High OG. You can see the name is Women's Air Jordan 1 High OG and the size is 10. It's made in Vietnam. So let's open the box. Obviously, it's just a blue, black, and red shoe. You have blue plail up top, and then the back across the heel. You have blue across the swoosh on both sides. The red plail on the toe box, and you have red soles in the bottom. Then you have a nylon toe with red writing. Let's see. Nike Air on it, on the wings, no black. The quality of this needle is very good. It's soft and very push, especially around on the black pass of needle. The ride is a little bit more harder, but it has a very nice feeling when rubbing it, and the blue part is very soft. It's a hollow inside on soft blue. And the black on one shoe. It also has a pair of blue shoelaces that can exchange it. They were bright and UNC standard color scheme from toe to heel. The release date on this pair was February 13th for retail price of $170 or $225. The weight means ranges from 5 to 12. So, that's all. Thank you for watching this video. See you next time.